about tomorrow like we think about now? Can we survive it out there? Can we make it somehow? I guess I thought that this would never end. And suddenly it's like women and men. Will the past be a shadow that will follow us around? Will these memories fade when I leave this town? I keep thinking that it's not goodbye. I keep on thinking it's our time to fly.
As we go on, we remember all the times we had together. And as our lives change, come whatever, we will still be friends forever. As we go on, we remember all the times we
playing like a film without sound, and I keep
Inside our different shells, live someone else's truth, sing someone else's tune. Why are we so?
Future. You want a timeless song, I wanna change the game. Like modern architecture, John Lautner coming your way. I know you like this beat, cause Jeff been doing the damn thing. You wanna turn it up loud, future nostalgia is the name. Showing my face, you want what now looks like. Let me give you a taste. I know you're dying trying to figure me out. My name's on the tip of your tongue, keep running your mouth. You want the recipe, but can't handle my sound, my sound, my sound.
No matter what you do, I'm gonna get it without you. I know you ain't used to a female alpha.
I need to breathe, yeah. make it clear like I need to see. As a kid, mama told me sky's the limit till you hit it. Like King Griffey, did a vintage out of that. Out the park, hit and run, that's my drive.
That's my drive.
It's a fight, been that way all my life. Yeah, I shut it down when I shine with the truth. Yeah, I ride with the truth. Gave my life to the truth. Testify. Walk on water like the Son of Man. Understand, I'll never drown. Take a hit, never quit. Might be down, but never out. There are days that I fail, and the train's off the rail. Through the pain, we prevail. Tell them you just gotta live.
Even when my life burns low, I could never lose my hope. I've been down this road before. Now I know which way to go. You can try to drag me down, but I'll be living in the clouds. Everybody has their doubts, but you can't stop.
Till there's nothing left, lean on. We need you like there's no one else. Ain't nobody out here more like you. And with you that broke the mold, and ain't no more like you. That for sure. I can't drop out like the top down on the coupe. Tell them watch out when I walk, I make them move. Sunday morning with my hands up, like they got the handcuffs. Searching for some answers since mama passed. Cancer and my sister left Seattle with a one-way ticket home. Hope she holdin' Chase and teaching him to speak some more. Gotta keep it going. Yeah, that's all he told me. Tell him you can make it when you know the one and only.
Burning right beyond the fire. You were born to win, yeah, you're a fighter. Don't let your light just fade away.
To the dark side, I wanna be your left hand man.
well, I can help.
Got it?
Like follow the screen?
Yeah, this is in English and then this is in French.
Okay.
Not the crossed out part, this is too much. Just
so start reading right now?
I think so, if you want to.
Okay.
Just kind of saying, like, yeah, doing them all.
Good afternoon, families and friends. Today we celebrate the class of 2022 as their guests. Yes. As their guests, we ask that you help us honor them in the most dignified way possible. Please refrain from hollering, shouting out names out any in inappropriate times, using noisemakers, whistling, or tossing anything, as it may be a safety issue. During this ceremony, we ask that you help us celebrate by applauding if you are inspired, laughing if you find humor, and cheering on your graduate with conviction only during the moment that you hear their name. Thank you. Buenas tardes a todos. Hoy celebramos la clase del 2022. Como invitados, yes, como invitados les pedimos que nos ayuden a rendirles honor a los estudiantes de una forma digna y respetuosa. Les pedimos que disfruten de estos momentos y que recuerden de no usar matracas o cualquier otro instrumento para hacer ruido. También les pedimos, por favor, no silbar, gritar o hacer ruido en momentos inapropiados. Es importante recordar que en ningún momento deben aventar artículos entre ustedes o hacia los graduados. Ayúdenos, por favor, a celebrar aplaudiendo fuerte cuando se sientan inspirados y cuando oigan el nombre de su familiar. Gracias. Thank you. Gracias. Ladies and gentlemen, please rise for the procession of the graduating class of 2022 and remain standing through the national anthem. Thank you. Thank you. You may be seated. And now, please welcome our Associated Student Body President, Elizabeth Almaraz, who will be attending Cal Baptist University majoring in pre-nursing, and our Associated Student Body Vice President, Alexa Salaya, who will be attending University of California, Riverside, majoring in psychology.
Thank you, Mr. Espinoza. Today is a special occasion in all of our lives. To help honor this occasion and this graduating class, we have many dignitaries assembled here on this stage and in the audience. Please hold your applause until the end of the introductions. Board of Education, Honorable President Dr. Jennifer Quesada. Board of Education, Honorable Vice President Joe Armendariz. Board of Education, Honorable Adam Perez. Board of Education, Honorable Mary Sandoval. Board of Education, Honorable Marcelino Mars Cerna. Fontana Unified School District Administration, Superintendent Randall S. Bassett. Associate Superintendent Business Services, Ryan DeGilio. Associate Superintendent People Services, Dr. Douglas Stein. Associate Superintendent Teaching and Learning, Dr. Monica Makowitz. Chief Information Technology and Innovation Officer, Oscar Duenas. Feeder School Teachers of the Year, Michelle Cranford, Sequoia. Candace Ogden, Southridge. Robin Proctor, Beach. Selena Oliver Velasquez, Canyon Crest. Delia Quintero, Live Oak. Elvira Lopez, Oak Park. Courtney Sprink, Poplar. Cindy S. Butterweg, Shadow Hills. Henry J. Kaiser High School Administration, Principal Jose A. Espinoza. Assistant Principals, Dr. Veronica Pierce, Dr. Kristen Sandler, and Monica Young.
Our counselors, Miss Regina Brust, Miss Kia Fisher, Miss Anna Garces, Dr. Arturo Martinez, Miss Signa Pilgrim, Miss Frances Vera, our ASB Director, Megan Egret, and lastly, our senior class officers, President Precious Chiquizi Onyebero, Secretary Kayla Perez, and Treasurer Iris Contreras. Now please welcome Mr. Espinoza.
Thank you, Elizabeth and Alexa. Welcome families and distinguished guests to Henry J. Kaiser's 21st commencement ceremony. Bienvenidos, familias y distinguidos invitados a la ceremonia número 21 de graduación de Henry J. Kaiser High School. I want to start by first offering my welcome and appreciation to our district leader, Superintendent Bassett, and his executive cabinet, Fontana Unified School District Board President Dr. Jennifer Quesada, and board members. Your continued support always makes a difference, especially this year. On behalf of the Kaiser High School staff, the class of 2022, and their families, thank you. To families and parents, thank you for your support. Because of our hard work together, we nearly have 500 candidates for graduation today. A las familias y padres, gracias por su apoyo. All right, guys, that was interesting, but let's move on, shall we? All right. I think everyone's okay, correct? Yeah, everything's okay? Okay. All right. Familias, gracias por su apoyo. Este año tenemos casi 500 candidatos para la graduación ahora. I also want to thank the amazing Kaiser High School teachers, counselors, and staff. You went above and beyond to help Kaiser Cats get back on track this year. We could see the impact of your efforts as early as the beginning of second semester. Let's show some love and appreciation for our families, parents, teachers, and counselors and staff graduates. And now, I'd like to take a moment to acknowledge the teachers and staff who will be retiring at the end of this school year. Some of them have been at Kaiser High School from its opening. Ms. Pam Kirby, school registrar. Mr. Richard Hutchins, mathematics. Ms. Lori Anderson, physical education. Mr. Mark Henderson, art. Mr. Arturo Cerda, modern languages. Ms. Kathy Cuevas, career technical education. Mr. Eric Saul, science. Last, but definitely not least, Mr. Anthony Allman, band. Thank you for your years of service to the Kaiser High School community. We will miss you. Class of 2022, we know the past 2.5 years have been difficult. Staring at a screen for hours, wearing a mask all day, to not having a traditional senior year due to COVID restrictions. During this difficult time, you were there for each other and offered a cat in need kindness. Together, you overcame one challenge after another, started new traditions, stood out in academics, sports, and the arts. Be proud of your accomplishments, class of 2022. Yes. Here are just but a few of your accomplishments this year. And I apologize if I left quite a few out, but here we go. First class to have graduated, who have graduates to earn the AP Capstone Honors. Acceptance to the most prestigious universities in the country, such as UCLA, UC Berkeley, and MIT. Football, 21 consecutive showings in the playoffs. Baseball, 400th win and second in state rank. Color Guard, WGASC competition, first place. County, top 10 in academic decathlon. County, gold medal and state silver medal in science. Theater, third place at the CETA State Festival for the Shakespeare play Coriolanus. And our band and instrument ensembles and choir sounded great this year too. Yeah. You achieved amazing things under very tough conditions. Your motto was, it's a senior year, our last ride. With your strength and grit, I say your ride is just beginning. Remember, cats, no matter where you go, Kaiser High School will always be your home. Keep being kind. Keep persevering. Always be a cat. We love you and we will miss you. Congratulations, class of 2022. Now, I would like to introduce our first speaker for the evening, senior class president, Precious Chikezi Onyegbogu, excuse me, who will be attending Sacramento State University in the fall studying health sciences. One second, please. All right. All right, can we give Precious a big round of applause, please? Let's cheer on. Yes. There you go.
Good afternoon. My name is Precious Chininya Chikizo Onyabedo. On behalf of my classmates, I would like to welcome all faculty, family, friends, and guests to Kaiser High School's Class of 2022 commencement ceremony. I'm honored to have the privilege of speaking before you all. I would like to begin with a verse from the book of James, chapter 1, verse 12. Blessed is the one who perseveres under trial, because having stood the test, that person will receive the crown of life that the Lord has promised to those who love him. Fellow graduates, today marks the first day of the rest of our lives. Writing this speech has caused me more stress than anything else, because how could you possibly summarize our whole high school experience in a few words while also making it relatable and funny? As you can imagine, it's been difficult. On a more serious note, I would like to congratulate you all for overcoming the adversities that have been thrown at you for the past 4 years. Because in many eyes, we did the unthinkable. We finished high school during a global pandemic. Do yourself a favor and thank all the people who helped you get here today, no matter how big or small their role was. In this moment, we all have various of emotions going through our minds, one of which can have us feeling lost and scared, afraid of leaving our families, friends, and familiar surroundings that we have called home for the last 12 years. Something I've noticed is that if you look back and think about the moments where you felt lost, great moments follow. If you can't think of any, look at where you are right now. Feel the joy, pride, and enthusiasm in sitting in this building among many accomplished students. But don't forget that you are one of them. I know that as a 17-year-old girl, I'm not the most knowledgeable person here today, but I would like to share some words of wisdom. First, persevere. Continue without regard to discouragement, opposition, or previous failure. You are bigger than your limits, the sky is the limit, and you are set to spread your wings to fly. Second, be fearless. When you are fearless, you are not afraid to be afraid. Acknowledge your fear and understand that it's there to warn and protect you, but not scare and prevent you from attaining your goals. Third, be optimistic. Remember that the lowest point of your life was just one obstacle on your journey to become you. What doesn't break you will make you stronger. Fourth, be kind. True kindness comes from within. There's no way you're going to live your best life if you can't first be kind to yourself. We can all benefit from more kindness, love, and compassion. Treat others the way you would like to be treated. Last but not least, be selfish. Think and ask yourself, are you truly happy right now? If yes, no. If no, why? Are you putting others' wants and needs before your own? Are you sacrificing your own well-being for others? Being selfish doesn't mean to exclusively be concerned with oneself. It means to unapologetically take care of your physical and emotional well-being so that you can be a better version of yourself. Why are these the 5 pieces of advice I chose to leave with us? Quite frankly, these are lessons that I've learned through my academic career. I was taught to persevere by my volleyball coach, Felix Alvarado. He preaches mental toughness and the importance of remaining strong in here, even when you know you've been beaten in every way possible. I was taught to be fearless by my parents, Jovita Afrikalem and Daniel Nyabedo, along with my sisters Imelda, Priska, Crystal, Emanuela, and my brother Casey. As children of Nigerian immigrants, we were taught that no challenge is greater if we have family bars. I was taught to be optimistic by the amazing ladies I had the pleasure of playing volleyball with. I'm not sure if you're aware, but Kaiser didn't have the best reputation when it came to volleyball. Through our many sacrifices, my teammates taught me to remember that there is always light at the end of the tunnel and made our program to be one of the best in the conference. I was taught to be especially kind by Megan Egrid, our activities director. From the passing of our beloved administrator, Dr. Logan, to the passing of our teammate, to dealing with the global pandemic, Ms. Egrid has remained a ray of sunshine that I hope inspires countless others to continue to be amazing human beings, as she likes to call us. Lastly, I was taught to be selfish by myself. I was tired of feeling like I didn't matter to anyone, so I simply stopped caring, and I advise you all to do so as well. Make yourself the priority and see just how much happier you'll feel. Finally, I want to say a huge thank you to Megan Perez. From as on my last day of high school, she was reminding myself and many others to follow the path that your heart leads you to. Thank you for allowing me to talk your ears off. If you couldn't tell, talking happens to be my favorite thing to do. Again, I would like to reiterate my congratulations to my fellow graduates. In the words of Drake, settle down while I issue my statement. It needed a moment of silence. Class of 2022, we made it.
Thank you, Precious. Please welcome our 2022 salutatorian, Jeanette Ciudad Real, who will be attending UCLA studying sociology.
I remember where I was about 2 years ago, like it was yesterday, honestly. Much has been said on how time felt different in the pandemic. That time flowed as slow as honey and quicker than the speed of light all at once. Like time itself ebbed and flowed, stretched and collapsed upon itself day after day. For me, it was like a never-ending deja vu, that the day before was tomorrow and I already knew tomorrow would be just like today. I felt like a cog in a machine long since discontinued, the last of its kind, alone in a world that no longer had space for it. It was isolating, to say the least. Almost everyone in this room knows this kind of teenage angst, but I think only the students in front of me truly get it. This class of 2022 knows teenage angst fueled by the kind of crises our parents never lived through before. The past 2 years have been cruel to many of us in ways that are difficult to articulate, but we're still here. Despite everything, we are here graduating today, and that is why I'm proud to be here, in a room full of the strongest people I know. We have been through the unprecedented, waded through the unknown without a North Star to light the way. We had no hands to hold, but we still held each other together. And we are here on a new shore, teeming with lush possibility. As we venture to find what lies ahead, I want you to always remember that even in an era of uncertainty, you have everything you need to survive and thrive. The horizon is wherever you choose to stop. In a world that will never encourage but always doubt, we know with all the certainty only survivors earn, that we can make it. For our parents and families who played a vital role in getting us where we are, we thank you. For teachers and especially administration, your care for students showed in your work. We thank you. Personally, I need to thank my mom and dad for their endless love and support, and my siblings for always being there for me and modeling excellence. Thanks to all my friends for supporting me at my worst and helping me get back to my best. All these people helped me stand here before you today. For the class of 2022 and all our supporters, we are here, and here there's a bright future ahead for all of us. Please welcome our 2022 valedictorian, Amitaj Labana, who will be attending MIT studying computer science.
Good afternoon, everyone. How are you feeling today? Nearly 1,500 days ago, we first stepped foot onto Henry J. Kaiser High School. For each of those 1,500 days, you have been working towards something invaluable, something that is right before you at this instant. I would like all of you to take a moment and picture yourselves during that first day of freshman year. New classes, new rooms, new people, all at once. It was overwhelming. I was there alongside all of you. And being 12 years old at that time, one thought in particular kept circling my mind. I'm going to get trampled. Thankfully, I never was trampled. But naturally, a big concern for me going into high school at this age was how I would fare socially. The goal at that time was to have me fit in well. Looking back now, the reality of it is, you guys embrace me like your own. I'm indebted to all of you for your genuine friendship. You've shown me unwavering kindness. Everything we've achieved together has been just that. It's what we have done together. Learning through a screen for hundreds of hours is not an ordinary feat. And our bond certainly grew stronger when we returned. Some of you really seem to miss the soap dispensers, but we made it. From the situation we endured, we shouldn't forget the patience it must have taken to teach. To every teacher here, thank you from the bottom of my heart. You will always be a part of me, and I am grateful you put up with a series test score lower than Euler's constant and the congregation of rubber ducks. Thank you to Kaiser and FUSD staff and administration for your commitment to our success and well-being. And to my very first teachers, my parents and older brother, I couldn't possibly ask for more. I don't always know the best, but you are there to correct me. Any success I achieve belongs to you, truly. The future lies with you. You are young. I ask that you pursue what you are passionate for. Perhaps think to yourself, how can this benefit those around me? Sometimes our passions develop as we consider how we can be of service to our community and world. What we've worked towards is here before us today. Receiving a diploma is not what marks our time here. It's what we've overcome and achieved together. And as we continue to pave our own paths, I am certain these experiences will shape us for the better. Strive to become a better version of yourselves every day. You are all achievers and more than deserve your spot here today. Thank you to each and every one of you, and I love you all.
Please welcome to the podium Senior Class Secretary Iris Contreras, who will be attending Cal Baptist University to study communications, and the 2022-23 ASB President-elect Brianna Valadez.
On behalf of the class of 2022, we would like to present $2,000 in scholarships and monies to the future graduating classes to support events and activities.
Thank you, class of 2022. The students of Kaiser High School thank you for your contribution and wish you well in all your future endeavors. Congratulations.
Will the candidates please stand? Mr. Superintendent, I present to you members of the class of 2022 and do declare that these candidates have met all the requirements as mandated by the State of California and the Fontana Unified School District Board policy.
Under the power vested in me by the Fontana Unified School District Board of Education and the State of California, I hereby acknowledge that these students have met all requirements required by the State of California and Fontana Unified School District Board policy. It gives me great pleasure to accept this Kaiser High School graduating class of 2022. Congratulations.
You may be seated. Diplomas and certificates of completion will now be issued by the Board of Education.
Amitaj Labana. Jeanette Ciudad Real, UCLA. Elizabeth Almaraz, Cal Baptist University. Alexis Celaya, UC Riverside. Precious Chiquisi Oyemaru, Cal State Sacramento. Iris Contreras, Cal Baptist University. Kayla Perez, Chaffee College. I'm sorry, I forgot to say MIT for a valedictorian.
Anthony Fuslavi, UC Riverside.
Justin Martinez, FUSD Transition.
Joel Baltonado, UC Riverside. Renzo Di Cristofaro, Riverside Community College.
Nelson Mangiano, FUSD Transition.
Kenneth Franco, Workforce.
Alexander the Great Salvador, FUSD Transition.
Casey Lynn Rodriguez, Riverside Community College.
Kaylee Marquez, FUSD Transition Program.
Sophia Perez, Riverside Community College.
Osriel Mejia, FUSD Transition.
Maya Campos, Workforce.
Alan Perez, FUSD Transition.
Anthony Satarain, Workforce.
Christopher Mays, FUSD Transition.
Ashley Lundberg, Canyon Crest University.
Miles Deloach, FUSD Transition.
Jocelyn Garcia, Cal State East Bay University.
Daniel Rios, FUSD Transition.
Brandon Alexander Cruz Ovando, Chaffee College.
Lisbeth Hernandez, Workforce.
Adriana Martinez, El Camino College.
Jennifer Ramirez Reyes, Community College.
Luis Guillen, Brigham Young University.
Kaylee Caldera, Riverside Community College.
Sean Anthony Monville Dante, Riverside Community College.
And Jeannie Cordova Valtierra, San Bernardino Valley College.
Natalia Ariana Morales Velasquez, Riverside Community College.
Ivan Gutierrez, Workforce.
Nathaniel Casaneda Rubio, Workforce.
Abel Lopez, Chaffee College.
Veronica Minero Iniquez, Chaffee College.
Nicholas Wise, Marines.
Giselle Clark Garcia, Riverside Community College.
Kelly Baldonado, Chaffee College.
Kayla Castaneda, Chaffee College.
Jennifer Mora, Chaffee College.
Yuna Caitlin Aguilar, UC Riverside.
Jamie Strickland, Chaffee College.
Giselle Mejia, UC Riverside.
Kimberly Romo, Cal Baptist University.
Melissa Lopez, Riverside Community College.
Juvia Tapia, Intake Trade School.
Logan Jaramillo, UC San Diego.
Dominique Elia Johnston, San Bernardino Valley College.
Montserrat Partida, Workforce.
Sienna Topetes, San Diego State University.
Axel Collin, Workforce.
Enrique Barroso Jr., Cal State San Bernardino.
Joseph Vasquez, Workforce.
Julie Sanchez Correa, Cal State San Bernardino.
Cesar Rangel, Chafee College.
Julissa Juarez, Mount St. Mary's University.
Fred Miller, Workforce.
Janet Nieto, Cal State Fullerton.
Alexis Cervantes, Workforce.
Alyssa Gonzalez, Cal State San Bernardino.
Aaliyah Harrington, Riverside Community College.
Daniel Perez, Cal State San Bernardino.
Celeste Arañaga, Chafee College.
Damian Gonzalez, UC Irvine.
Daniel Serna Lares, Navy.
Ashley Esparza, Cal State San Bernardino.
Christopher Cisneros, Cal State Fullerton.
Daisy Sepulveda, Chafee College.
Jasmine Ruiz, San Joaquin Valley College.
Andrew Zermino, American Career College.
Mia Campos, Cal Baptist University.
Valeria Felix, Cal State San Bernardino.
Vincent Alvarado, Chafee Community College.
Emily Martin, Vanguard University.
Alex Gutierrez, Riverside Community College.
Alan Pineda, Chafee College.
Christian Felix, Marines.
Shaylin Leandro, Cal State San Bernardino.
Jesus Arias, Chafee College.
Matilde Vera, Marines.
Axel Rodriguez, Chafee College.
Eduardo Urena Hernandez, Chafee College.
Joshua Herrera, Chafee College.
Ulysses Tijanjero Cervantes, Workforce.
Victor Pestaña, Cal Poly Pomona.
Christopher Ruiz, Workforce.
Andrew Lopez, Chafee College.
Benjamin Coronel, Chafee College.
Samantha Morales, Mount Sac College.
Albert Guevara Sierra, Workforce.
Tamia Ortopete, UCR.
Alexis Carrillo Barreto, Cal Baptist.
Brianna Rodriguez, Mount Sac.
Alex Alvarado, UC Riverside.
Emily Sierra, Chafee College.
Consuelo Mendoza, Chafee College.
Elijah Lopez, Air Force.
David Sigala, Chafee College.
Luke Lopez, Air Force.
Veronica Duran, Chafee College.
Citlali Alas, Chafee College.
Leilani Flores, UCR.
Maren Villegas Payam, Chafee College.
Alexandra Barranco, Chafee College.
Alexa Navarro, Cosmetology School.
Samantha Guzman, Cal Poly Pomona.
Diana Gallegos, Cal State San Bernardino.
Cynthia Martinez, Cal State San Bernardino.
Sarife Saucedo, La Sierra University.
Michelle Herrera Flores, Cal State San Bernardino.
Jocelyn Tapia, Cal State San Bernardino.
Jamari Giddens, Cal State Northridge.
Antonio Tapia, Cal State San Bernardino.
Andrea Cardenas, San Diego State University.
Jesus Vasquez, UCR.
Cassandra Hidalgo Cienfuegos, Cal State San Bernardino.
Jasmine Vasquez, Cal State San Bernardino.
Mariana Pineda, Chaffee College.
Yuritzi Alcantar, Cal Baptist University.
Jade Gomez Castro, Riverside Community College.
Jordan Jimenez, Cal Baptist University.
Isbeni Bautista, Chaffee College.
Julian Tafoya, Chaffee College.
Amy Calderon, Chaffee College.
Massin Ismail, Cal State San Bernardino.
Annette Corona Morales, Chaffee College.
Lina Ismail, Cal State San Bernardino.
Naomi Molina, Cal Baptist University.
Nadir Ismail, Cal State San Bernardino.
Desiree Galindo, Cal State San Bernardino.
Rachonda Mendez, Cal State San Bernardino.
Angel Cervantes Ortiz, Cal Poly Pomona.
Isael Sanchez, Cal Poly Pomona.
Brian Emanuel, Chaffee College.
Leila Sendejas, UCLA.
Leslie Amoretti, Santa Monica College.
Alexis Godoy, Chaffee College.
David Rojas, Cal State San Bernardino.
Blanca Pineda Moreno, Salon Success.
Angel Lopez Sierra, Cal State San Bernardino.
Jenely Bujorquez, Workforce.
Miguel Rodriguez, San Bernardino Valley College.
Maricela Luna, Workforce.
Steven Lomeli, Cal State San Bernardino.
Kyle Piveral, Riverside Community College.
Luis Reese, UC Riverside.
Nicholas Franco, Workforce.
Felix Cabral, Cal Baptist University.
Caleb Nava, Chaffee College.
Francisco Garcia Jr., Cal State Fullerton.
Isaiah Wallace, Marines.
Kayla Serrano, Cal Poly Pomona.
Isaac Mendez, Riverside Community College.
Leslie Morales, Cal State San Bernardino.
John Quiroga, San Francisco State.
Erwin Sanchez, Cal State San Bernardino.
Damian Stallone, University of Laverne.
Rami Bowman Boquia, Cal State San Bernardino.
Brian Perun, Chaffee College.
Alberto Maldonado Pineda, Cal State San Bernardino.
Eduardo Alfaro, Chaffee College.
Adrian Carrera, Cal State San Bernardino.
Alexandra Flores Rodriguez, Chaffee College.
Chantel Ortiz, Cal State San Bernardino.
Emily Garcia, Cosmetology School.
Natalia Burciaga, Cal Baptist University.
Donovan Price, Arizona State University.
Kayla Soltis, OCEMT.
Michael Madrid Paz, Chaffee College.
Karim Avalos Pantoja, Riverside Community College.
Ivan Villa Gomez, Riverside Community College.
Viviana Medina, UC San Diego.
Alan Correa, the ANSA College.
Natalie Cage, Cal State San Bernardino.
Anthony Carrillo, Mount SAC.
Ariana Ramirez Cervantes, Riverside Community College.
Daniel Zavala, Real Estate.
Michael Vargas, Vanguard University.
Taylor Diaz, Workforce.
Nicholas Wright, Chaffee College.
Jordan Bonilla, San Francisco State.
Gabriel Cruz, Riverside Community College.
Samantha Yanez, Chaffee College.
Kira Ayala, Riverside Community College.
Kane Apostle, Workforce.
Catalina Salgero, Workforce.
DeAndre Wimbley, Riverside Community College.
Jonathan Gonzalez, San Bernardino Valley College.
Isaac Villanueva, Workforce.
Diego Castillo, Chaffee College.
Nicosia Johnson, Chaffee College.
Miguel Angel Perez, Riverside Community College.
Michaela Daniel, American Career College.
Christian Carpio, Workforce.
Natalia Elder, American Career College.
Edwin Esquivel, Workforce.
Nicole Benavides Hernandez, Chaffee College.
John Vasquez, Riverside Community College.
Fabiana Collazo Spena, Cal State San Bernardino.
Brandon Alvarez Espanano, Orange Coast College.
Leilani Garcia, Golden West College.
Freddie Perez, Summit College.
Nathayla Howard, Workforce.
Mia Mota, Riverside Community College.
Rosalie Deja Zaragoza Ramirez, Chaffee College.
Carlos Lopez, Mount San Jacinto.
Leandra Wimbley, Cal State San Bernardino.
Viviana Gonzalez, Chaffee College.
Justice Carrillo, Workforce.
Melissa Herrera, Cal Baptist University.
Misty Robles, Chaffee College.
German Rangel, Workforce.
Percy Galvin Bobbitt, Cal State Fullerton.
Emily Ramirez, Cal State Northridge.
Crystal Robles, Chaffee College.
Nubia Espinoza, Workforce.
Mia Serrano, University of Tulsa.
Diane Paz Garcia, Riverside Community College.
Suzanne Louise, Otis College of Art and Design.
Genesis Reese, UEI College.
Daphne Palomar, Riverside Community College.
Jessica Rodriguez, UEI College.
Luis Pineda, Cal State San Bernardino.
Samantha Lopez, Chaffee College.
Byron Gonzalez, Workforce.
Alexandra Rojas, Riverside Community College.
Mario Everardo Cortez, Chaffee College.
Stephanie Sanchez Gutierrez, Riverside Community College.
Leilani Gomez Sendejas, Chaffee College.
Marie Rosales, Riverside Community College.
Gildardo Robles, Workforce.
David Sandoval Barrios, Workforce.
Felipe Carvajal Casillas, Workforce.
Jose Moreno Jr., Cal State San Bernardino.
Damian Moran, Embry Grace Atlantico.
Benjamin Cortez, Workforce.
Marie Claire Perez, Cal Poly Pomona.
Natalie Morales, Workforce.
Adrian Smith, Cal Poly Pomona.
Evelyn Lagunas, Workforce.
Esaí Soto Bermudez, Mansa College.
Jonathan Uribe, Workforce.
Alfredo Andrade, Workforce.
Gabriel Marquez, Workforce.
Isabella De Carpel, Cal State Long Beach.
Alfredo Madero Rico, Workforce.
Angeles Velasquez, Workforce.
Pedro Lopez Soto, Workforce.
Ariana Gomez Reyes, San Francisco State.
Evelyn Baltazar Fausto, Imperial Valley College.
Andrew Griffin, Cal State Dominguez Hills.
Rafael Zarate, Chaffee College.
Salas Junior Gustavo, Riverside Community College.
George Gamboa, Marine.
Kenia Castañeda, Cal State San Bernardino.
Anthony Romero Rios, Workforce.
Juan Herrera, Cal State San Bernardino.
Efren Hernandez Reyes, Workforce.
Donato Cruz, Riverside Community College.
Christian Aguilar, Workforce.
Christian Wilhelm Flores, Riverside Community College.
Steve Lopez Pichardo, Workforce.
Beverly Gomez, Riverside Community College.
Jonathan Godoy, Workforce.
Angela Luna, Cal State San Bernardino.
Jose Garcia, Chaffee College.
Desiree Gonzalez, Chaffee College.
Anthony Amaya, Workforce.
Justin Miranda, Chaffee Community College.
David Gonzalez Sandoval, Chaffee College.
Annette Escobedo, University of La Verne.
Benji Anthony Rodriguez Diaz, La Sierra University.
Tony Roman, University Technical Institute.
Francisco Jimenez, Mount San Antonio College.
Nihal Misra, Workforce.
Ruby Nahar, Chaffee College.
Fija Ahmed, Cal State Fullerton.
Lexi Tackett, Riverside Community College.
Mayela Mateo, Riverside Community College.
Giselle Abavera Burgett, Riverside Community College.
Michael Trin, UC Riverside.
Celeste Sanchez, Cal Poly Pomona.
Dylan James Dyson, Riverside Community College.
Emily Flores, Chaffee College.
Anthony Cortez, Chaffee College.
Caitlin Porter, UC Berkeley.
Ronald Portillo, Riverside City College.
Alexis Barajas, Riverside Community College.
Andres Navarro, Riverside Community College.
Alexandra Nicole Guerrero, Workforce.
Alan Benitez, San Francisco State.
Amaya Gerardine Rivas, Riverside Community College.
Matthew Solis, Riverside Community College.
Robert Dodson, Workforce.
Alejandro Llerena, Workforce.
Franice Butler, Riverside Community College.
Katie Rodriguez Cruz, Chaffee College.
Stephanie Murillo, San Bernardino Valley College.
Giselle Garcia, Riverside Community College.
Jet Acosta, Workforce.
Diana Gonzalez, Chaffee College.
Nicholas Solorio, Chaffee College.
Arlene Sanchez Nava, Chaffee College.
David McLean Berlioz, Workforce.
Andy Barajas.
Andrew Torres, Riverside Community College.
Valentin Guape Ortega, San Bernardino Valley College.
Adrian Villalon, Marines.
Daniel Reyes, Workforce.
Devin Martinez, Riverside Community College. Christopher Jimenez, Chaffee College.
Santiago Arredondo, Workforce.
Nicholas Flores, Chaffee College.
Ignacio Enciso, Workforce.
Jeremy Zamora, Riverside Community College.
Alexis Yanez Perez, Workforce.
Stephanie Valle, Casta San Bernardino.
Cesar de la Madrid, Chaffee College.
Samantha Gonzalez, Casta San Bernardino.
Kevin Vasquez, Universal Technical Institute.
Vanessa Lopez, UEI College.
Gonzalo Orozco Cortez, Platt College.
Celeste Medina, Chaffee College.
Ruby Martinez Moreno, Workforce.
Blanca Ashley Rosso, Chaffee College.
Karina Salas, Chaffee College.
Vivica Monique Guzman, Chaffee College.
Daphne Alamilla, Chaffee College.
Jessica Cabral, Chaffee College.
Jacob Vasquez, Chaffee College.
Leslie Jimenez Vera, Cal State San Bernardino.
Hector Garcia, Workforce.
Cristina Geraldine Aguilar, Chaffee College.
Mariano Famoso, Cal State San Bernardino.
Amelia Perez, Cal State San Bernardino.
Gabriel Reyes, Workforce.
Adeline Bello, Orange Coast College.
Carlos Monroy, Cal State San Bernardino.
Dayanara Mercado, Riverside Community College.
Itzhak Ramirez, Cal Poly Pomona.
Andrea Moran, Chaffee College.
Jonathan Vasquez de la Rosa, Chaffee College.
Gabriela Cervantes, Riverside Community College. John Vasquez, Riverside Community College. Kyla Austin, San Francisco State.
Isabel Pignaneri, Riverside Community College.
Aisling Yotso Avelar Bravo, Cal State San Bernardino.
Samantha Martinez, Riverside Community College.
Manuel Plasencia, LACC.
Valeria Anaya, Cal State San Bernardino.
Jocelyn Carrillo, Mount SAC.
Jocelyn Guadalupe Verduzco Ortega, UC Riverside.
Haley Uy, Workforce.
Vivi Armenta, UC Riverside.
Melissa Cerna, Workforce.
Elsa Lopez, Riverside Community College.
Gabrielle Uriarte, Riverside Community College.
Diana Sandoval, Chaffee College.
Tommy Puentes, Cal Poly Pomona.
Melissa Agredano Acevedo, Cal State San Bernardino.
Elizabeth Diaz, Cal State San Diego.
Natalie Rosales Lara, Cal Poly Pomona.
Melody Garcia, UC San Diego.
Stephanie Ramirez, Chaffee College.
Brian Pham, UC Irvine.
Esteban Ramirez, Cal State Fullerton.
Miliani Thomas Lopez, Salon Success Academy.
Giselle Valencia Velasquez, Cal State San Bernardino.
Yahaira Villanueva, Chaffee College.
Brigitte Perez, Cal State San Bernardino.
Erandi Villanueva, Riverside Community College.
Isaac Glenn, Workforce.
Enrique Ortiz, Workforce.
Ray Gaitan, UEI College.
Jesse Yepes, Workforce.
Savannah Arellano, Chaffee College.
Salvador Sanchez Reveles, Workforce.
Jaylene Rodriguez, Cal State San Bernardino.
Dennis Valladares, UC Merced.
Celeste Guevara, Air Force.
Edward Alvarez, Cal Baptist.
Michael Gonzalez, Chaffee College.
Anthony Trujillo, Chaffee College.
Gloria Guadalupe Abite, California Baptist University.
Miguel Angel Alvarez Islas, Chaffee College.
Janet Escalante, Chaffee College.
Dave Garcia, American Career College.
Jose Camacho Jr., Chaffee College.
Jalen Wright, Cal State San Bernardino.
Daniel Cepeda, Universal Technical Institute.
Dominic Sainz, HVAC.
Bianca Duarte, Ames Beauty School.
Edgar Cuevas Villa, Chaffee College.
Reina Valdez, Riverside Community College.
Victor Ledbetter, Chaffee College.
Wendy Garcia, Chaffee College.
Carlos Pizarro Romero, Workforce.
Elvia Reese, Chaffee College.
Javier Salazar, Workforce.
Mario Salgado, Vocational School.
Adrian Barrios, UC Riverside.
Angel Jimenez, Chaffee College.
Irene Rubalcaba, UC San Diego.
Brandon Lopez, Riverside Community College.
Davey Gonzalez, UCLA.
Kenneth Green Jr., Chaffee College.
Aaron Gonzalez, Chaffee College.
Angel Hernandez, Workforce.
Adam Gutierrez, Chaffee College.
Jordan Villanueva, Riverside Community College.
Alexia Velez, UC Irvine.
Angel Davila, Workforce.
Christian Cisneros, Cal State Fullerton.
Nathaniel Luna, Chaffee College.
Christopher Leyva, Riverside Community College.
Reginald Godoy IV, Workforce.
Matthew Portillo, Cal State San Bernardino.
Armani Pickett, San Bernardino Valley College.
Eddie Cabello, Workforce.
Janai Wilson, University of Laverne.
Alexis Ramirez, Chaffee College.
Michael Newell, Norco Community College.
Orion Garrido, Cal Baptist University.
Emily Zamudio Alcantara, Cal State Sacramento.
Joel Alvarez Sanchez, Chaffey College.
Genevieve Sanchez, University of Laverne.
Mark Bass, Workforce.
Kimoria Ford, University of Las Vegas.
Peter Cano, Chaffey College.
Antoine Pounds, University of Las Vegas.
Alexis Rodriguez, Summit Career College.
Sincere Locke, Chaffey College.
Andrew Herrera, Chaffey College.
Hyla Hodges, Chaffey College.
Evelyn Martinez, Chaffey College.
Abraham Ramirez, Chaffey College.
Mercedes Camacho, Workforce.
Jaime Hernandez, Chaffey College.
Eduardo Lopez, Workforce.
Miguel Angel Godinez, Chaffey College.
Andrew Morales, Workforce.
John Payares, Chaffey College.
Isaac Lopez, Marines.
Julian Brown, Chaffey College.
Ramiro Rodriguez, Chaffey College.
Bruno Garcia, UCLA.
Brianna Bonilla, Chaffey College.
Abril Gomez Solis, UC Irvine.
Nancy Gonzalez Ibarra, Chaffey College.
Leslie Ayala, Chaffey College.
Majene Weathersby, Henderson Community College.
Zyra Gonzalez, UC Irvine.
Jennifer Castro, La Sierra University.
Cindy Alvarez, UC Riverside.
Nayeli De La Cruz, Concordia University, Irvine.
Melvin Blanks, Workforce.
Natalie Diaz, Riverside Community College.
Carla Bonilla Estrada, Riverside Community College.
Judith Prieto, Riverside Community College.
Kelly Guerra Zepeda, Workforce.
Citliali Contreras, Mount SAC.
Jacqueline Hernandez Jimenez, Vocational School.
Isabella Perez, Institute of Culinary Education.
Osvaldo Gutierrez Rodriguez, Chaffey College.
Estefania Arreola, Chaffey College.
Ivan Nunez, Workforce.
Jacqueline Campos, Cal State, LA.
Jordan Johnson, Cal State, Long Beach.
Nabjok Ang, Cal State, San Bernardino.
Porfirio Ruiz, Chaffey College. Andre Caballero, Chaffey College. Yvette Lara Duarte, Chaffey College. Isabella Miranda, Cal State San Bernardino. Danielle Miramontes, Workforce.
All right. Please welcome Senior Class Secretary Kyla Perez, who will be attending Chaffey College and studying child development to lead us, to lead our graduates in the turning of the tassel.
Class of 2022, please stand. In order to symbolize our graduation, we will turn our tassels from right to left. Class of 2022, you may now turn your tassels. Congratulations!
All right. All right. Oh, yeah. All right. Ladies and gentlemen, please stand for the Kaiser High School alma mater, followed by the recessional. Please stand. Congratulations, class of 2022. Graduates, please recess to the exits. All family and friends can meet the graduates outside the south side of the arena. Congratulations, graduates, class of 2022.
Get money twice. I'm from the dirty, but that Chico nice. Y'all call it a moment, I call it life.
One day while the light is glowing, I'll be in my cave. Until the gates are open, I just wanna feel this moment. Oh, I just wanna feel this moment. Oh, I just wanna feel this moment.
Miss Worldwide, Christina Aguilera.
Reporting live from the tallest building in Tokyo. Long way from them hallways. It was O's and O's. They counting always. Real fat all day. Now, baby, we can parlay. Oh, baby, we can party. She read books, especially about red rooms and tie-ups. I got her hooked. Cause she see me in a suit with a red tie tied up. It's nice to meet you. But time is money. Only difference is I own it. Now, let's stop time and enjoy this moment.
One day, glowing, I'll be in my castle golden. But until the gates are open, I just wanna feel this moment. Oh, I just wanna feel this moment.
But live for the moment, makes sense, don't it? And I make dollars. dollars, I mean billions. Yeah. I'm a genius, I mean brilliance. The streets is what schooled them and made them slicker than Slick Rick the ruler. Yeah. I've lost a lot and learned a lot, but I'm still undefeated like Shula. I'm far from cheap. I break down companies with all my peeps. Maybe we could travel the world and I can give you and all you can see. Time is money, only difference is I own it. Like a stopwatch, let's stop time and enjoy this moment, darling.
One day while my light is glowing, I'll be in my castle golden. But until the gates are open, I just wanna feel this moment. Oh, oh, oh. Come on. I just wanna